Welcome to the X Factor Interactive DVD game. Hi, I'm Fern Cotton. Contestant one, game time.
Took the shackles off my feet so I can dance. I just want to praise you. I just want to praise you.
It's like you've been bred in a laboratory.
Contestant two, your turn.
It was like somebody possessed by the devil.
Contestant one, you're up.
I have run, I have crawled, and I have scaled these city walls, these city walls.
I think, you know, you just need to find your space, your comfort zone.
Contestant two, your turn.
Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why he?
As well as having a great voice, you've got a great smile.
Contestant one, your turn.
I walked across an empty land. I knew the pathway like the back of my hand.
Out there, turn right, please. Thank you, nice to meet you.
Contestant two, are you ready?
Do you ever wonder why some people talk about it makes you wanna dance? Dances with your body starts to rock if this is what you've got.
It was like somebody possessed by the devil.
Contestant one, you've got 4 points. Contestant two, you're sitting on 6 points. That's the end of the regional auditions. Fingers crossed you've judged well and are ready to compete in boot camp. Okay, so hopefully you're off. Before we can go into boot camp, you're going to be allocated a category to specialise in. Contestant one, you've been allocated 14 to 24-year-old girls. Contestant two, you've been allocated 14 to 24-year-old boys. Contestant one, grab the remote control. Which country and Western legend had a...
See you tomorrow.
That was great. Now, your bonus question is on number ones. How many years after their number one single did Take That's Patience hit the top spot? A, 9. B, 10. Or C, 11. Hello? Contestant 2, are you ready? Who has not had a hit with Sitting on the Dock of the Bay?
Sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in, and then I watch them roll away.
A, Otis Redding. B, Michael Bolton. Or C? Wrong. Contestant 1, grab the remote control. What is Leona Lewis's middle name? A, Lee. B, Louise. Or C, Laura.
Come back, relax tomorrow.
Nice work, hotshot. Now, your bonus question is on 1980s music trivia. What was Madonna's first UK number one single? A, Like a Virgin. B, Material Girl. Or C, Into the Groove. Perfect. Contestant 2, are you ready? Ashley was a finalist in Series 3. What is his surname?
You've gone home.
Hello, concentrate. Contestant 1, grab the remote control. Who sang Hero originally?
The truth that a hero lies in me.
Is it A, Whitney Houston?
Fantastic.
Brilliant. Now, your bonus question is about boy bands. What was Boys to Men's debut album called? A, Cawley High Harmony. B, 2. Or C, Evolution. Nice one. Contestant 2, are you ready? Daniel sang Christina Aguilera's Beautiful.
We will be seeing you tomorrow.
Top draw. Now, your bonus question is on 70s music trivia. You Are the Sunshine of My Life was a 1973... A resounding no. Contestant one, that's 14 very big points on the board. Contestant two, you're currently on 8 points. Hopefully you've put a decent score together in the first two rounds. Can you build on that in the judges' home? Oof. Welcome to round three and the judges' home. Contestant one, grab the remote control. Danny Minogue has recently been a judge on which other talent show? A, America's Got Talent. Next time, read the question. Contestant two, are you ready? What was the title of Danny Minogue's debut single? A, Love and Kisses. B, Not... No, not that one. Contestant one, grab the remote control. It's nearly finals time. Whose family is this waiting to find out if their hopeful has made it through? Is it A, Cassie's? B, Roberta's? You're getting closer. Contestant two, are you ready? What does Louis say that 16-year-old James did when he first met him? Is it A, lit up the room? B, worried me? Or C, surprised me? Concentrate. Contestant one, grab the remote control. What makes Nikita even more determined to fulfill her dream of becoming a star? Is it A, quality of the competition? Next time, read the question. Contestant two, are you ready? What does Louis say is different about Philip? Is it A, his attitude? B, his voice? Or C, his background? That was rubbish. Contestant one, that's 14 points on the board going into the live shows. Good luck. Contestant two, you've ended round three on only 8 points. That's the end of the easy stuff. Now the tension will really build as we enter the final round, the live shows. Hopefully you've done yourself proud during the first three rounds. If not, you might struggle as you step up to the final round, the live shows. If you think it's been tough so far, you ain't seen nothing yet. Say goodbye to the judges' homes and hello to the live shows. Say goodbye to the judges' homes and hello to the live shows. This is where the real pressure starts to build. You'll need all the talent you can muster. Well, you've had it easy up to now. I hope you found your feet and some points. We're leaving the judges' homes and entering the live shows. This is the X Factor live shows. It's the road to the grand final where you'll need to be at the top of your game. Just like the TV show, you face sudden death. One wrong answer could see you out of the X Factor. Press continue in your own time. Round four is the live shows. The aim is to be the first to reach week 10, answer the grand final question, and win the X Factor. You only have 5 questions to make it to week 10. You must choose the question difficulty to progress. Easy is worth 1 week, medium is worth 2 weeks, and hard is worth 3 weeks. Answer incorrectly and you'll face the judges or the public vote. You'll be shown at random a finalist performance from that week. If they survive the vote, then you're back in the game. But if they're eliminated, that's game over for you. At week 10, you must answer the X Factor grand final question to win. Answer incorrectly and you're automatically eliminated. Answer correctly and you've won the X Factor. Win and you'll receive details of how you could be in with a chance of winning some fantastic prizes. Contestant one, you've come first after the 3 rounds, putting you in the driver's seat for the live shows. Contestant two, you've come last after rounds 1 to 3. Not the best news going into the live shows, I'm afraid. This is the first of 5 questions, contestant one. Good luck. You're currently in week 1. Select a question difficulty, easy, medium, or hard. The song They Can't Take That Away From Me in the 1937 film Shall We Dance? The memories of all that. A. Ginger Rogers. Oh, that's not correct, I'm afraid. Your survival depends on the judges' vote. This is Andy's performance before the judges' vote in Series 2, Week 1. Your survival in the game depends on this performance.
You'd have to be a robot not to feel for any emotion when you perform.
You're back in. Lucky you. Contestant two, it's time for your first question in the live shows. You're currently in week 1. Select a question difficulty. Easy, medium. Diana Ross and the Supremes, together with which other Motown artists? A. The Ronettes. B. The Four Tops. Or C. The Temptations. Incorrect. You don't progress. Your lifeline depends on the judge's vote. This is the Unconventionals performance before the judges' vote in Series 3, Week 1. Your survival in the game depends on this performance.
I liked your first audition, thought you were diabolical tonight.
It's bad news, because the Unconventionals have been voted off the show, which means that it's game over for you. You'll need more talent next time. Contestant one, it's your second question. Keep the dream alive. Not the best of starts. Put that thinking cap back on or you'll soon be going home. Select a question difficulty. Easy, medium. What is the title of Macy Gray's huge hit of 1999? A. I Stumble. B. My World Crumbles. Or C. I Try. Oh no, what a shame. That's incorrect. Your fate depends on the judge's vote. Contestant one, it's your third question of the live shows. Stay focused. Well, that was fortunate. Time to lift your game. You're still in week one. Select a question difficulty. Easy, medium, or hard. The song Somewhere comes from the musical West Side Story. How many Oscars did the film win in 1961? A. 6. B. 8. Or C. 10. Incorrect. You don't progress. Your lifeline depends on the judge's vote. This is Addictive Ladies performance before the judges vote in Series 2, Week 1. Your survival in the game depends on this performance.
The act I'm going to send home tonight are Addictive Ladies.
It's bad news because Addictive Ladies have been voted off the show, which means that it's game over for you. You'll need more talent next time. Unfortunately, you haven't got the X Factor. Sit back and watch someone who does. Here's Steve winning the X Factor Series 1.